I was 10, my mama said, son, music is your thing. Why don't you pick an instrument and really make it sing? So the next day at school I saw it in the band room against the wall. That big old bass fiddle, the Mount Everest of them all. Well, the
big bass fiddle,
stood 9 feet high. Looked real funny for a little small fry. Well, the
big bass fiddle.
I know I was little, but I love the bass fiddle. At first it wasn't easy, had to stand on a chair. Some kids called her my girlfriend, some would stop and stare. But after a while I got pretty good and I practiced every day. Joined a bluegrass band and an orchestra, just couldn't wait to play. On that old bass fiddle,
big bass fiddle,
stood 9 feet high. Funny for a little small fry. Was a big bass fiddle,
big bass fiddle,
big bass fiddle,
big bass fiddle.
I know I was little, but I love the bass fiddle. Friends played piano, some friends played guitar. Why did I pick an instrument that wouldn't even fit in my car? But I loved that old fretless sliding up and down the string. And I wish I still had it, cause I'd love to make it sing. It was a big bass fiddle,
big bass fiddle,
stood 9 feet high. Funny for a little small fry. Was a big bass fiddle,
big bass fiddle,
a big bass fiddle,
big bass fiddle.
I know I was little, but I love the bass fiddle.
Yeah,